What's up, my vegans? You having problems taking a boo-boo? I say, you having problems taking a boo-boo? That could be more of an issue than what you think. There's a lot of different cancers going on, and prostate cancer, colon cancers, those are things that can be an issue if you're having a problem, if you can't boo-boo. Like, you gotta monitor that. It's a lot of people who, your boy's basically done here. This is even too much for me. You feel me? I can take this. Okay. That's good enough. That's good enough for me. But there's a lot of other people who will be in here for a long time. They'll be getting a strain on, like, you know, or they'll be in here like, lighting it up and everything, all types of fireworks going on and cannons and stuff. Let me explain. If it doesn't slip out nice and smooth like, real quick and done with, then you got a little issue going on, man. You shouldn't have to be in here for 20 and 30 minutes and all that. A lot of people, they can't help but to have meat every single meal, snack and everything. Like, they just gotta have their meat. And that's not, you know, that's not a good thing. You know, we gotta understand that the more plant-based you eat, the more fruits, the more veggies, the more you stay away from breads and all those constipating type of processed foods and snacks and things, you gotta stay away from those things, man. Like, and don't beat yourself up if you fall off for a meal or even two. If you fall off for a meal or two, don't worry about that. Just jump on the next time and just make sure you get your fruits and vegetables on. You know, a lot of people also, too, they say, you know, I talk to them, I let them know how, you know, I'll take a case of bananas. And they're like, oh, wow, you get a case of bananas, that'll last you for, like, a whole month or 3 months or whatever they say. And it's like, no, a case of bananas will last me at least 1 week. I mean, I go through them, I get it in. I mean, it's not, you know, if it even lasts for the whole week. Like, I could do a case in like a good 5 days. Good 5 days, I'm eating that, you know, I'm eating that whole case of bananas. So, and the thing is, a lot of people's constipated, they boo-boo is hard. It's really dark colored, smell is crazy. You know, also too, it could be the opposite. It could be like water-like. It could just be just like flowing through, like, tss, like it's nothing, like, and that's, all that's not good. Those are signs that you have to, you know, change the diet up. So, if you're having a problem, boo-boo, then that's a big issue that you want to try to avoid, you know, and you can do it easy. A lot of times people take, you know, what do they got? The difference, you know, I don't have the name, but there's different type of things that help you flow through, things that help you, like, people take enemas and different things like that. And it's no, makes no sense, man. It's all in the diet, it's all in what you eat, man. Juice a little something, some smoothies here, you know, creatively made and stuff with fruits and veggies in it. And that those things can help you flow through. And people really think that, you know, if you have like a veggie burger or a kale burger or something like that, that is not a fulfilling meal. Like, you know, like if you have a kale burger, veggie burger, then you have like also a starch and you have also some vegetables or something. They think that something's wrong and something's missing, that they still have to have meat on that plate. That's not a full meal. So people are brainwashed. They think that, you know, meat is so important that they have to have it every meal. So, yeah, without stressing it out and everything like that. So if you know anybody, you know, if it's not you, but you know somebody who has a problem taking a number two, then, you know, taking a number two is serious, man. You know what I mean? So, you know, don't, even if you know somebody's in the bathroom too long and how they blow it up and things like that or whatever. I mean, it's hard, like I said, to just push it off and tell somebody or something like that. But at the end of the day, you don't want them to be diagnosed with any type of cancer or something like that. Because those are good signs that you're heading down that road. So, yeah, if you're in, like I said, if you're in the bathroom for more than a minute, taking a number two, then you need to think about, like, incorporating some other things. So, without stressing out, I've been sitting here way longer than what I've ever, you know, I haven't sat this long on the throne in years now. I got 4 years. 4 years being vegan and eating plant-based. So, I have not sat down here like this. It's 7 minutes now. So, it's ridiculous. It doesn't make sense. Nobody should be sitting on the throne that long to handle their business and everything. So, yeah. So, at the end of the day, it's not about me. It's about we. Do the research. You know, I'm just trying to put it out there. I don't want nobody, you know what I'm saying? I don't want nobody being sick or, you know, terminally ill or, you know, anything like that. You know, I'm just looking out for your health here. That's all I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to look out. So, yeah. So, don't be constipated and all these other different things. It's only you're putting yourself through something that you don't have to. So, I don't want to say bring it in because, you know, but, you know. But yeah, even eating plant-based and fruit, things like that, those things will, when you go more fruitarian style, that I notice it is like there's zero smell and things like that. If you get more, you know, starchy or whatever the case, then, you know, you can get a little bit of like whoo-hoo there, but it's nothing crazy like how it is when you're eating meat. So, yeah, so till next time, monitor your boo-boo, man. Monitor your number twos, man. So, holla at your boy. Love you. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. I don't know what that was, but I'm sitting on the phone. So, holla at your boy, man.